I'm Tayebeh Ameri. I'm a lecturer and group leader here at the Department of Physical Chemistry, University of Munich, LMU. We are working on the functional materials and the solution processable semiconductors applicable in the optoelectronics. The focus of our research is on the photovoltaic and photodetector technologies. Actually, we are trying to address the fundamental issues of the morphology and the charge carrier dynamics of our material systems up to the processing and the fabrication of a full device with the high performance efficiency and the good stability. It can be a couple of things, but one of the most important things that is really annoying for me is a kind of prejudgment on the qualification of female researchers, especially when you talk about your career and finding a position, always telling you like, yeah, you are a female. This kind of prejudgment that if you couldn't get the position means you were so bad that even you couldn't make it, also you are a female researcher, and if you make it, it's like, okay, it's normal. You had the chance. So this kind of prejudgment on the qualification of my profile and my career, it was one of the more irritating things that I have heard very often, even from my colleagues in the higher level. In the first moment, you feel like good, and you're happy that you're one of those that can actually demonstrate there is no talent limit for the ladies to be in the natural science or engineering faculties and department. But on the other side, it's also a bit disappointing to see a still in this century, it's a matter. It's a point of question. This gender issues, and I really wish the day that it's vanished and nobody is anymore talking about my gender. I'm joking that I'm a final lady in technical science, and it's really the most killing combination that you can have. And in terms of my gender, it's really at least planned so to get a lot of support as a female in science and research. But on the other side, the point is that still 90 to 95% of the committees are men, and they decide for you. And even sometimes they ask you directly on your family issues and such things that wouldn't never ever be a question for the male colleagues. Oh yes, sure. It's what I did. I have a 5 years old daughter, and it's really lovely to decide to combine these two importance, and it's doable for sure. But I believe it needs a kind of preparation also, not just physical preparation, also mental preparation, because we have very traditional societies, and this traditional society is not just the people in the street. Even between your colleagues, there are still a lot of people with a very strong traditional mind and thought that believes you wouldn't be a good mom if you don't stay 2-3 years with your baby at home. And honestly, after 2-3 years staying at home, what is left for you in science? I mean, it was one of the best that could happen for me, really, when I start my career here in Munich, beginning of 2018. It was very great coincidence, actually. And the e-conversion gave me one of the best possible platforms for the integration
in the energy community in Munich area, both LMU and TUM universities, and actually one of the best possible platform for development of my career. I'm very happy with that, and I appreciate the conversion for this opportunity. The family service is doing great. It's a really great chance for the female researcher here in the Munich area, that they have such a big, strong support from the family services that I didn't have it in my previous workplace, for example. But still, I think it's mainly the society that needs to change, to change all these traditions, thoughts that they have about the capabilities, the talents, and the power of the female in nature.